Well, that was easy. Go ahead.
So like this?
Yeah.
Then you tilt it?
Yeah. Okay. You see how that broke?
Yeah.
If you didn't have that,
it would have torn all
it would have torn this down through here. But it had that hinge right there, so that's good. Now make a cleaner cut right through here. A little bit more towards the trunk. There you go. Good. Now same thing with this one. With this one here, not, yeah, that way. All right, now I'm thinking maybe we should take this branch off here too, because it's looking, let's stand back and take a look at it first before we cut it.
This one peeking out?
That one heading over the top of the lawn.
Yeah.
As a tree stands, it's leaning forward and it's kind of throwing a lot of balance off. So let's take that lower one off. Same thing, undercut it. Okay. Good, now trim it up. There. Now let's take a look, see at that. We can trim this one with just the loppers, just the halfway back, and then it'll look a lot better. It's still leaning, but can't be helped. I mean, I could try and wedge it over, but it's so old, it's not worth it. It's good. I like it. That's a lot better. All right, now get in here and yank that yucca out. I'll get rid of these limbs. Right in the face. Quarters of it. I hate that yucca. Never. Never planting yucca. It's the worst. Worst plant ever. There you go. Open up. Go down. Now curl. There you go. Now back. Nice. All right, leave it. Perfect. Perfect. Look at that. Look at that kid. Unbelievable. Just a few little things there. Oh, he got it all. I love it. What a swipe. Perfect. That kid amazes me. Okay. This is not a weed, but really grows as a weed. I want you to hedge this with the hedger.
Okay.
Make it round. Not this one. I like this one. This star juniper, I like it just kind of free flowing, but that looks good. You did a really good job. I mean, look, you got all the roots out. All the roots are out, so it's amazing. That was a good swipe, perfect swipe. So that hedge right there, and wash mom's car.